this fever, and now exists beyond all time.